Angie Marie, we're back with You Know Who. So I don't know if you guys have done anything with the place, but it's a good little drill just to do, you know, just to kind of practice everything that he knows. And it would, really would be a good idea if you could get work with both of them on staying in the place. You probably won't get that done with Ella, though, this time around. But, you know, if he's doing it, she does like to kind of model his behavior. So in your place. Good. Down. Wonderful. And then from here, you can work on the, you know, getting him to come to heel, which is going to help when you're walking him and stuff like that. So, Tundra, heel. So I'm keeping my feet planted, but I'm using, sit. Sit. Good boy, good, 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 good. Using body English on the upper body to get him doing it. Alright, now to get him to go back, I'm going to direct him with the hand closest to him. In. In. Good. Kept holding it down. Good. Down. Might need a little bit bigger bed for him. Alright, then we're just going to bring him back. Sit. Sit. Good boy. Good. In your place. Down. Good. Then I don't know if you've done any of the resit from a distance, but you should be able to do it. Sit. Good. Good. And for the down, you're gonna, I don't remember if we had a hand signal for that or not. Down. Good. Good boy. Sit. Oh, good. Good. Probably just, I'm gonna go back and look. I don't remember if we had a hand signal. Oh, you know, I think maybe it was like this. Down. Good. Sit. Back to heel. We're going to use this hand over here. Tundra. Heel. And just a little rotating. Tundra. Good boy. Sit. All right, girl. More updates soon. See ya.